something right now. A President Trump flag creating a community controversy. A resident of the Villages displaying the flag in their backyard. One neighbor says regardless of the political party, the flag should not be allowed. However, some say they don't mind it.
Mr. Trump is our president. We should be supporting our president, whomever the president is. I supported the previous president and all the others.
A spokesperson from the community says the flag does not violate any rules.